Today we'll be learning physical class versus online class. So first is our physical class, online class. We'll find the difference between both the classes. Point number one, we go to school for physical classroom. Online class is possible anywhere using gadgets. Physical classroom starts from morning to afternoon. Online class has its own timetable. We have 6 periods in a day. We have max 3 periods in a day. We carry bag, lunch box and water bottle to school. We do not need to carry. Physical class versus online class. We meet our friends physically. We meet our friends through camera only. We play outer games. We play games during class hours. We do not get time for other activity to do. We have much time to do other activities. 8th difference is, we go to school, we have to travel. There is no travel time for online class. Sometimes we unable to reach school for multiple factors. Only network issue has a factor to miss class. Physical classroom is good, but online classroom is lifesaver during crisis. Okay, how do you feel this one? If you like this one, then do like, share and comment and subscribe to 10 Line Story channel. Meet you very soon. Till then, bye bye, take care.